I took the cape to the attic at the top of the house and hid it.
One of the beams of.
For no one must ever could discover my secret and destroy it. I felt safe, and the tormenting sense of being at odds with myself was gone. In all difficult situations, whenever I have done something wrong, or my feelings have been hurt, or when my father's spirit... carefully bedded down and wrapped in blanket, and it was... Then I clambered up on the beam, opened the case, and looked at my mannequin and hid the stone. There was cool in a thick language in my own den. The addition of a musical book would have the character of a column I was in war. Fortunately, I can never remember what I wanted to communicate.
Thank you.
Thank you.